seminar with them, you know. I was just like, man, it's just, there's no forms, no bullshit, it's just all, just moves, and then you try to move the mount, and then you could try to walk. This is amazing. This is before the first UFC.
Right.
And I used to watch, what really got me, like, just on a mission to learn this, to go to that seminar, were those fucking crazy match movies.
Right.
Because I, as you know, stuff is in the high school. I was that guy. No, I didn't walk around like a I was the same guy. I was always good. I feel like I was the same guy, you know, people, but I was always the same. I always had an attitude like, oh, I can take a bunch of things, just give one and take one. Whatever, that kind of attitude, right? But then I watched those tapes. I go, dude, if, and I had the chance of me running into a fucking but I did not like knowing that there was somebody out there that they wanted fucking embarrass me. And I can't take that, it would be like, man, if I ever tried it, I watched these tapes of them, and back then it was like, it was stop.
Right.
So I would watch the first tape, and I'm like, man, that's pretty good, it was a real fight, and I was about 16, so the first time. And then I saw the second one. Bottom, he's on top, and he's in the air, and he's jokes on. And I'm like, fuck, I gotta learn this, man. And then soon enough, in Black Belt Magazine or somewhere, I found out about that seminar. When I went there, it was so tricky, they were talking about, he goes, at the end of the seminar, they're talking about, and I was aware of them fighting with the thing, you know, with the crazy action tapes. But then they were talking about, oh, well, you know, my brother boy's here, he's gonna fight. Fighting championship, it's gonna be on Patreon. You know, if you know anybody that's interested in who's a guy that wants to get in it, like that type of thing, you'd be qualified to fight, you know, because there's a lot of martial arts there. And I'm just thinking, like, oh, well, that's interesting. Like, this ain't fucking happening. You're not gonna fight. What is this, Bloodsport? They're not fucking fighting. And he would say, oh, we're discussing that. He was discussing maybe a boat with alligators. This is
yeah,
fucking real.
Yeah.
And then maybe a cage. And I'm like, really? And then sure enough, we started seeing it. Like, so that is, dude, fuck. That was just such a...
Oh, again.
For people, the kids now that grew up on it, it's such a different time. Just a life-changing experience.
Yeah. When I first saw, I didn't see the crazy match tape. I first saw the UFC 2.
Did you ever watch them?
Yes. Oh, yeah. That was the UFC 2 is what got me into
UFC 2?
Yeah, I watched the videotape of UFC 2.
What'd you watch? You didn't see the first one?
Mm-mm. No, I found out about it once I had already moved to California.
Okay.
I didn't find out about it until 94. I was working.